And new at 11, one person is dead after a mobile home fire in southwest Louisville. LFD confirms they got the call just before 8:30 tonight. Battalion Chief Major Bobby Cooper says firefighters were on the scene within 4 minutes and had the fire under control within 10 minutes of that initial call. One person was found dead at the scene. No one else was injured. LFD arson investigators are investigating the cause of this fire.